on, Peaches. She's just a girl. There'll be others.
How do you know?
Because you're 14 years old.
And you can play the guitar.
Trust me, you're gonna have plenty of girlfriends someday.
Keep dreaming, Peaches. Hey, you sounded great up there.
Oh, thanks, man.
I'm Graham.
Karen. You know a good place to get a bite around here, Graham?
You're not gonna stick around? Check us out? It's gonna be a good show.
Maybe next time.
Try Pepe's. It's right around the corner. Best burger in town.
Now, if there's nothing else.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you for your time.
Oh, there is just one more thing.
You know, the thing is, I mean, all of us were really impressed. You know, not just me.
Maybe now is a good time to, you know, for a
change of scenery or a.
Karen, this is Billy Dunn.
Hi.
Billy Dunn.
Hi, look,
The Dunn brothers would love to have you join our band.
In Pittsburgh?
No, actually, we're in L.A. We have some gigs lined up on the Strip. We're renting a house.
Okay, you're doing it. It's in the street.
So what do you say, Karen?
You want to be in the best band in the world?
First impressions. Not great.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking I want to get drunk. Oh, no, none, obviously. I like sex. I mean, I love it. It's just the mess that I don't like. Attachments, expectations.
What's you never want?
What?
You know, life.
Like Billy and Camilla? I want this life. I want traveling and seeing the world and playing music with my friends until I drop dead on stage. Yeah, I would literally fuck anyone right now.
Yeah, me too. It's been a minute.
We should just go for it, don't you think? I mean, why not?
I can't feel my heart.
It's beating.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I'm sure.
Don't move your hand.
Okay. I won't. Put my jacket back on.
It's not gonna stay
no,
on.
No, I need shoulders. It's the look.
It's gonna stay on
Just
you.
Just don't ask any questions.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh.
Hi.
Hello.
So, are we gonna talk about it?
We're talking about what?
What's going on with you two?
Nothing.
Nothing? Oh. Okay.
Now, I'm not gonna talk to you.
Do you wanna hear my advice?
No, I don't.
Tell her how you feel.
No, I'm not gonna.
Graham, come on. What's the worst that can happen?
The band breaks up, and everyone hates me, and I look like an absolute idiot, so.
It seems kind of worth it to me. So, are you still chicken?
Hi!
Did
you feel that?
Yeah,
did you
okay.
hear it?
All right. Yeah, you're right.
What? Sorry. You just surprised me.
I mean, you know. That I've always. Never since that first night at the staircase.
I know.
Never gonna happen for us, is it?
I think you're amazing. Hey, I was thinking, I'll come to the beach with you today. I mean, why not? I got nothing else to do. Graham. Are we good?
Of course we are.
Are you coming?
Why don't you guys just go ahead?
Oh, are you all right?
Yeah, I just didn't realize that it was...
Oh, no. It's totally fine. Yeah, hop in.
See? Don't be weird.
And you're into Graham.
Level with me, is it the whole rock star fantasy thing? Guys with guitars and all that?
I don't think so.
What is it?
He's just a really good guy.
Hey, relax, okay?
I don't know how to relax. I'm English.
You're all right, right? I got you.
She's nice.
Yeah, he is.
She's pretty, too.
Yeah, I'd say.
Plus, you know.
What?
I mean, he's sexy as hell.
Is he?
You want me in?
What? Why?
I don't know. What if someone's in the house?
Like who?
I don't know. Burglars?
Burglars?
Yeah. There's been all those break-ins recently.
I mean, I haven't heard about any break-ins.
Will you just walk me into the bloody door?
It's fine. Just walk her to the door.
Yeah. All right. Okay. Jeez.
Well, looks like the coast is clear.
You embarrassed to be with me?
What? No.
I don't really know what else I'm supposed to think at this point, Kara.
It's not that. Look, the moment they know we're together, everything changes.
Yeah, it doesn't have to,
yeah,
Karen.
But it will. They'll treat me different. You know they will. And that's just the boys. I mean, what about the rest of the world?
Yeah.
She was sleeping with the guitarist, so they let her in the band. I mean, that's what people would think, Graham. I've just... worked too fucking hard, and I'm too fucking good to be forever known as the girlfriend in the six. Do you understand that?
Yeah. Yeah, actually, I do.
I've been looking all over for you.
Sorry. Sorry, just... all right, come on, give me 20 bucks. Oh, great, that was a bet.
You know, they got medicine now that could fix all that up for you.
No, oh, nobody has VD for a
well, then what could it be? Are you into dudes now or something?
Like, I don't have to explain myself to you guys, all right?
It's okay if you are, you know.
I'd still love you, man.
If I was.
Guys, he's not into dudes. And his dick is... it's perfect. We've been screwing since the album sessions. In the studio, in the car, on this bus. You guys have just been too up your own fucking asses to notice. We're gonna miss Soundcheck.
Billy can play my part.
Like you ever could.
God, I love it when you say stuff like that.
Can you talk about what happened in Boston?
Did Karen tell you?
It's not my place to say anything, really.
She told me.
Graham, I'm sorry. Please.
I'm sorry. I don't think I've ever been this happy.
Graham, please stop.
Hey, what's wrong? What's the matter? We can make this work.
How?
I don't know, but we figure it out, right? I mean, we get a new keyboardist to...
Excuse me. I'm not quitting the band to raise a baby. Are you?
No, I'm sorry.
I never wanted this, Graham. You know that.
Karen, you didn't want this either. Can we take some time? Think about it.
What's going on?
No, it's nothing. I'm fine.
Okay. I'm just tired. I think... Would you be mad if I stayed at the hotel tonight?
No. No, yeah, you want me to come with you?
No, you stay with your mom. I just need some rest.
Yeah. Okay. Whatever you want.
Hey. You get some good sleep?
Hey. You okay? Maybe you should see a doctor, right? You on the safe side?
Graham. I took care of it.
What are you talking about? Said that you weren't sure?
No, I said that I didn't want this. Not now. Not ever. You just didn't want to hear it.
Did it come with you? Have your hand?
Really, Graham? You really think that that would have helped with that look on your face? You really think that that would have made things easier?
Yeah, well, relationships aren't supposed to be easy, Karen. All right, they're supposed to be honest. You're gonna be alone forever. You know that, right? I love you, okay? And if you want to live out of a suitcase sleeping on tour buses for the next 20 years, then great. So do I.
You don't.
Yes, I do. Kids, no kids, I don't care. I love you. Just say you feel the same, and we'll be fine.
I'm so sorry. I wanted to be a rock and roll star, to travel the world and play music for strangers. And that's what I did.
I moved back home, to Hazelwood. I fell in love, started a family. I got a wife and kids now who are my whole world. And I've got Karen to thank for that. Probably still be pining after her if she hadn't been brutally honest with me that night.
I mean, I told him what he needed to hear. But I wasn't being honest with him.